What is up, guys? It's your boy Trey Leader Gaming with some World Cup gameplay. I am Germany. See us there. I'm really happy about this game. Can't wait to share it with you guys. Not streaming any of these matches. This is episode 1 of a custom tournament. I'm really happy for this, and we got Boateng there. I like the Germany's new kits. I like the all green and the white and black. I just wanted them to be their shorts. Two men. They got it over 89. Okay, who's doing penalties more? Everything looks good. And I also gotta say, did you guys see the, daddy? Can you lower that a little bit? And, I like this, really, guys. I like this.
Hi there, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me, and an adventure for two footballing nations about to begin in the 2018 FIFA World Cup. The opening match of this group.
Yeah, we've got some real quality down there, Martin. It's a huge occasion for both sets of players, and I'm expecting goals, plenty of excitement.
The main game today is Germany, and they play against Mexico.
So,
Mexico deservedly have their place in World Cup history. They staged two tournaments. Not many countries can say they've done that in 1970, and then they stepped in 1986 when Colombia couldn't actually get the deal sealed. So when you look at Mexico, you've got to be grateful for what they've done for this competition.
Oh, without question, and one of the features of the Brazil World Cup was those fans.
Good vision. Pressure for the goalkeeper from that through
that was
ball.
Just
booted forward under so much pressure.
What was that? Come on. You can do better.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Just to go back to Mexico, Alan, the part they played in World Cup history. Twice they've been the host nation in 1970. And at short notice,
he can put them in front. Magnificent from the goalkeeper. Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body.
Look at that hair,
class keeping.
I thought we were going to have... What's his name? I'll check my phone. Oh, my God. Can't find me the video about me. Hold on, guys. Give me a second. Karius, however you pronounce it. Karius. Did you see Champions League final? Oh my God.
Corner from Toni Kroos.
I didn't know.
Good defensive clearance there.
From the beginning of the tournament, I was like, they always win. But as it got into the tournament, and I saw they were getting away with all of this.
So the tournament is all set now. We know the draw.
Red cards,
we're ready to go on match day one with every team at this stage, hoping that they can go along. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. They've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
How do you give up?
Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Looking good for Germany. They now lead. Molina. Here's a chance to attack. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there.
The one thing that I think makes the World Cup so good is how rare it is.
Carlos Vela.
It's not every year.
Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
It's every 4 years. So, once you clinch
I think it's no exaggeration to say that all the sports fans around the world just stop for this 4 weeks and a bit when the World Cup.
Shut off now.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
He's complaining about all the ball. I like that. But I like how I like this question, but like, come on, pass it to me. And I'm like, I've never saw that in FIFA ever before.
Yes.
And getting back to my World Cup
just
statement,
to touch on, Alan, the popularity of the World Cup and what it means to everybody around the globe, sports fans, maybe even non-sports fans, get lured into it.
I think that's true.
Exactly.
The armchair
listen
fan sat there for weeks on end, cheering on their particular team.
It's
4 weeks
four
like no other in the football
here,
calendar.
Everything's here. My dream, not only
Mesut Özil,
like
coming on strong,
dream,
looking to play their way through now.
But
it's offside.
It'd be even better if I was able to watch the World Cup. And this game, if it's anything like the World Cup is actually going to be, my first FIFA game that I've ever gotten, I'd like to remind you, was
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
World Cup 2014 game. That was the first game I've ever gotten. Like, immediately.
Attacking now.
Because I loved the soccer since I was
nice
a
nice bit of interplay
game.
Between these
I
two.
I got that game when I was like 6 or 7.
Good
like,
work,
four.
Really, to so read the intention
like,
of the pass.
I think I was like 6 or like 5.
Javier Hernandez. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
I know I'm kind of giving you guys like a bad feeling.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Werner.
I love football. I know I live in America, but
Joshua Kimmich. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
How's that not a booking?
Molina.
How is that not a booking? I know I'm kind of trash at people, guys.
Javier Hernandez.
I used to have an
Xbox. Oh, they look promising there in that wide
now.
Area, but the defender's
I
done well.
I had an Xbox One, now I got a PS4.
Khedira.
And, like, I had a PS4, went to an Xbox One, and I took out the PS4.
Taking on the defenders.
This
is how they love to play on the break. Werner! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Another goal.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Aguilar. Definitely a throw in there. Aguilar.
I had to
Javier Hernandez.
Well,
he's picked his pocket there, and he's away with the ball.
I had to get I got
Hernandez. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
I don't want to be late, like, because lots of YouTubers are, like, already banging out videos.
He might be through.
I'm like, I can't be late. I'm coming out no,
aiming for Thomas Müller. Up for grabs here.
Come on.
Whip it in now.
Jackson.
Khedira! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
That we can. Okay. And let me tell you guys who I want to win. I want
Duenas.
England. I have three teams, but I want Germany. I really want France to win.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time
Germany,
to cut it out.
And
the attack is coming from Germany.
England.
So elusive, Mesut Özil. Wonderful skill to beat his man.
For England, I mean, the reason that I'm choosing those teams is because I have all those nationalities and all. But, like, at the same time, I've never been happier than ever to, like, all my
Werner.
Nationalities and, like,
Werner.
England and Germany and all of them.
Draxler,
France.
The target for the cross.
And, like,
and they get it away.
I really think France could win because look at Germany. It's hard to pinpoint one great or one big player that they have. That's why I think it made them so deadly last year.
It's looking good, this move.
But then, look at France. They're loaded inside and out to just a great player.
Hernandez.
Great player.
On the move and able
lots
to cut out the pass.
Lots of people said Brazil might win, and who knows, they probably might.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
But like, 2 minutes. Come on.
I mean, 2 minutes.
Like, right, could, this could
be it. Ozil! Ozil!
But he never seems to do anything in a hurry, Mesut Ozil. He always finds himself with that bit of extra room in the box. What a finish that is.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition.
And they're short.
And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
I don't think Mexico is going to do that for this World Cup.
We're ready to go for the second half of this group stage game, remember, in the World Cup 2018, Germany in front.
They've shown a confidence, a swagger almost in that first half.
That's a free kick against Ozil.
They'll like tell you, what's it called?
Javier Hernandez.
Germany's goal.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
France,
attacking well here.
Like other people,
Hector.
Canada,
got to keep his nerve here. And he knocks in the goal.
It's so hard to counter Martin. That one-two touch stuff. The understanding between this team. And the opposition couldn't get near.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin. And that's been shown by the scoreline.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Good forward play from them. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
But like for group stages, whatever, every tournament, that's when you have a little.
There's Ozil moving forward with menace. And shoots! Beautiful goal. Patrick, goal number three here.
All right.
And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
If anyone asks me what my favourite World Cup was,
neatly intercepted.
It's definitely going to be... Not
throw in now.
The World Cup that I probably watched was probably...
Aguilar.
I didn't watch that much of
Molina.
I was 7, I watched a little bit in 2010.
Molina. I like the look of this attack.
So like,
well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
2010 World Cup.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player.
I played Brazil 2014 World Cup. I absolutely love that.
Takes on the shot! Oh, it's a great goal. Straight from the free kick. Keeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half hand, wasn't it? But he was well struck and too fierce for him.
If I had a jump, that's what the problem was. If I was a jump, that's what the problem seemed like. He just got
5-1 the score. On we go. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Well, then it goes. Not really away from the threat here.
Mezzi.
The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
What a good
game he's having to this point, Alan.
Yeah,
well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box.
Ozil and Traxford in one now.
Really has kept the keeper busy. Love some reward too.
Has to clear it.
I'm making lots of mistakes with that again. I'm so good. Yeah, I'm so good now.
Molina. Molina. Mesut Ozil. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's the shot. Oh, it's off the bar. Thomas Müller so confident in front of goal. And that's the outcome you get if you believe. And he really does believe in his own ability.
Karius. The new Karius.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger. And looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his fullback for large parts of this match. And top performance.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
If you don't like it, the new Karius.
Sonic.
I literally thought Karius was the new.
Here's a chance to attack. Looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
I really don't think...
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
It's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Germany's playing really good this year. I'm like, when they say nobody could stop
trying to
them,
switch on the attacking funny. Power in this situation.
I think it's going to be very hard to stop.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Let's just talk about France for a minute. Who does France have?
And it is an advantage. The referee says free kick.
Yep, just a warning. I'm like Real Madrid. No consequence. No.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
I just took my knee and you boot out.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Come on.
Break still on. Taking on the defenders. And he scores. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
I'm going to name this Karius.
Could be dangerous. Easy decision, free kick.
How do you found me like that, mate? That's a red.
That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Not without question. It was not the best of challenges.
That's a red card. Then again, you gotta do some jumping. Oh, I remember doing this. Should be easy.
Well, the ball jumped there. They all got off the ground and they blocked the free kick. It will be their throw.
Hector.
Sonic.
I heard about you. Oh, Sonic. I heard about this kid named Sonic. Show me your talent.
Werner.
Show me your moves.
what we get to see. Of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
In, like, FIFA 8. I'm going to be saying FIFA 8.
Yeah, this attack got a bit of menace to it. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
Are you trying to be sarcastic?
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
Get
the approach
ball.
Play looked very encouraging.
Get the ball. This
Molina. Well read by the defender.
Oh my god.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looking for teammates in the middle. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought. Andres Guardado.
Well, this is really like
and it is
Lozano.
Referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. Off the bar.
Oh my god.
To play.
I
almost defensive clearance
that.
There.
I did that like just to throw it away, like just kick it away. I like how when they say 4 minutes left, you could actually see the clock. You could see like 1 minute 26, 1 minute 27.
Jerome Boateng.
I tried this with Argentina in FIFA 14. Thomas, I mean Neuer, I don't know your first name. Neuer.
Off
you
he
got
goes.
The power.
We know
mate,
goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, or it certainly could be. Has to score. Obviously thought he really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, got a contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
I got a goal with Neuer before this series, but, like, for real, guys. Neuer's a man.
Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. Final whistle.
Anyway, guys.
It was absolutely...
Definitely sure I have to change the difficulty. It's probably like a rookie since I'm such a new. Okay. Let's see who got the losses. Around the ground, Sweden 5. Ooh, okay. Look at that. Ronaldo, get ref. Get ref. Danny Alves, get ref. Anyway, that's enough for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed seeing Carrius' long lost brother, but goodbye.